Brandon, win today. First win for Keravnos in the semifinals of the playoffs. You're 1-0 ahead. You're going to Lefkofe on this Saturday to win the game, to make it 2-0.
Yes.
So first of all, tell me about the chances of Keravnos going into the playoffs. How do you feel about your team and your chances ahead of you?
I feel good. You know, today was the first game in a long time that we had our full team, with Nikos and Simon being back, and they are key pieces to our team. So it felt good just warming up with those guys and playing with those guys again. And they're going to help us in the future.
Let me translate that. Είπε ότι νιώθουμε πολύ καλά. Πρώτη φορά μετά από καιρό που έχουμε πλήρη ομάδα με τον Σάιμον Μιχαήλ και τον Νίκο Στυλιανού να επιστρέφουν. Νιώθουμε πολύ καλά για το μέλλον. You had a good game today. Just checking your stats over here. 18 points, 4 rebounds, 5 assists. Talk us a little bit about your presence today, and especially after Apoel lost all those 3 players, how was it closing the game for you?
It was a very intense game, and it's the playoffs, so we expected to be that way, and unfortunately, you know, the things happened with Apoel, but we just try to keep our intensity up because we know the next game's not going to be like that, so they'll have a full roster, and for me, I just play my game, do my job. I just try to let defense ignite my offense, and it worked out today.
Ήταν έντονο παιχνίδι, μίλησε για εκείνη τη φάση. Στη συνέχεια μας είπε ότι προσπάθησα να κάνω το παιχνίδι μου, έβγαλα την άμυνα μου και μας και δούλεψε αυτό σήμερα. And one last question, Brandon, about Keravnos' chances for the title. You're first in the regular season, you're 1-0 ahead in the semifinals. Can Keravnos make it all the way?
Of course, we feel like that. That's a goal that we set, but we got to focus on Apoel right now. You know, that's the team in front of us, and we just take care of this and see what the future holds.
Thank you very much, and wish you all the best. Τελευταία μας ερώτηση στον Brandon Rozelle ήταν αν μπορεί ο Κεραυνός να πάει μέχρι τέλους. Βεβαίως, είπε, αυτός είναι ο στόχος, αλλά πρώτα απ' όλα επικεντρωνόμαστε στον Apoel.